The Talks Club. Keep talking, keep learning.
No one's watching. Follow your soul. What idea just popped up in your mind after hearing this? Let's start with a question. Would you do all of the things that you normally do if you know no one's watching? Let's discuss. क्या आप में से किसी ने भी कभी भी किसी सोशल नेटवर्किंग साइट पे, लेट्स से फेसबुक पे, कुछ पोस्ट शेयर या अपलोड किया हो विद प्राइवेसी सेटिंग ओनली मी? इट्स वेरी रेयर, इट्स मे बी 0.001% चांस. अब अगर हमें ये पता हो लोग हमें देखने ही वाले नहीं है तो हम क्यों शेयर करते हैं? हम मोस्टली शेयर करते हैं विद द प्राइवेसी सेटिंग विद फ्रेंड्स और विद पब्लिक, बिकॉज हमें पता है दोज पीपल विल आइदर लाइक इट, पुट सम कमेंट ऑन इट, रिएक्ट टू इट, एंड दोज रिएक्शंस एंड दोज कमेंट्स विल बी अ काइंड ऑफ एप्रिसिएशन और अ काइंड ऑफ डेप्रिसिएशन फॉर अस. अब अगर हमें पता ही हो कि कोई देखने ही वाला नहीं है तो पोस्ट करके फ़ायदा क्या? सो वी नो दैट पीपल आर वॉचिंग अस ओवर देयर. वन मोर क्वेश्चन, वेन वॉज द लास्ट टाइम यू डिड समथिंग गुड विदाउट एनी वन नोइंग अबाउट इट एंड आई फेल्ट लाइक यू हैव अकम्प्लिश समथिंग? Let's talk about the talk show only. Why we all are here? To share our opinion, our thoughts, our facts, either in the form of poetry or stories or anything. And I'm 110% sure those whoever are sitting over here who have delivered their part of session must be feeling so calm, so relaxed and feeling so accomplished here that for what I was here, I have done it. And that accomplishment level will increase when they will get some appreciation either after the session or through the YouTube. There may be a reverse condition that you may get some criticism. One should be ready for it also. It's a common etiquette. We people feel to have achieved or accomplished something only when someone appreciates us. We tend to wait for people to praise us for the things we do. I ask why? So that we can value our own deeds and that even on the base of others' opinion. We add meaning to what we do through the way we know people will perceive it. I'm not saying that it's bad to seek opinion. Actually, it's an innate drive within us that makes us want to be perceived in the most positive way through the way we know people will perceive it from those people who appeal most to us or those who have the power to have an implication on us. It can be anyone, either your parents, friends, relatives, peers, colleagues, anyone. It's not bad to seek opinion. At times, it's very important. Like you all must have seen Tare Jameen Par, the boy, Ishan Awasthi, 8-year-old boy whose world is filled with wonders, but no one seems to appreciate him, neither even his parents. Then there, one teacher burst onto the scene who not only realized his problem or helped him cope with the situation, but who also helped him, actually who realized his artwork, who appreciated him and make him come in front of all others, and at last everyone appreciated him. So at times, as per the situation, everyone needs appreciation. I'm not saying that it's bad, but it becomes problematic when the praise that we receive becomes the purpose of what we do. It's not wrong to want to be perceived in a good way. We all want to be good people. But today is the scenario where instead of wanting to do good things because of the goodness in our hearts, we tend to do good things to seem better than others, to compete with others or to impress others. At last, I would just like to say some lines. You must think about it. You don't need their acknowledgement. You don't need their praise. You do what you do. You do what you are supposed to do. If you are doing it for pleasing others or to gain attention, then you will be judged and will be hurt downright. always keep in mind why you do the things you do. What you want to achieve and why you want to keep going on. If you have your intentions right, your goals set, your efforts checked, then there's nothing they say will ever affect how you live your life. Do it for yourself, follow your soul. Thank you.